How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Spider-Man 2, MJ edition. So we're playing as Mary Jane now.
That window looks open.
The light. Where is that man?
And she apparently has a stun gun now. She can take down enemies.
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
Oh, Jesus.
They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh, God. They want to hunt him, too.
Serrated teeth. Vulnerable to attack, mouth and gums, possible limb regeneration. Damn.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming for you too, sucker. Gotcha.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc?
Can't go over there.
What is that up there?
Ah, here we go.
Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Yo, they killed Vulture?
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Jeez. Yo, this guy's nuts.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Jersey.
You don't understand.
It...
used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Why there's so many abandoned
keys, code,
places easy in New York City in comic books.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one.
Headed there now.
Third guy.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she?
Go, bitch.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. System. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know.
Okay.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you'll hear.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoose knock.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hivasa itbol. Hol vana ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok, sorozata, os informatios tablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
Tell him,
Jack. That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard?
Oh,
there you
this
are.
Whiteboard.
Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
It's pretty cool, man. I like this.
still need those keys to get Connors out.
Oh god. Oh Jesus. The dogs too? Fuck. Am I gonna do this? Can't go up there. Go up here.
I think they took the keys to the reptile house. I have to get over there fast.
This is kind of intense.
I'm on it.
Shit, there's another one over there too.
I'll see you.
Guess it was nothing.
Boom. Damn, that dude shot me quick. Probably gotta go up there. Though, can I just climb this?
I'm on it.
There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel the key in us. If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Not even a whisper. I bet you, if you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Oh shit.
No matter the cost.
Ah. Oh god.
Got the code. Now for the key. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
Okay, so not as easy as
if the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another one.
Judging me.
Not as easy as walking back out.
Got the keys.
The door I came in.
Stench we see is nothing more senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
I found her!
Oh! Damn!
I've got her.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Come. Let's move.
You think we've done enough?
We will find out.
Sounds like Kraven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
So I'm going over there. Oh, they put me right back over here, though.
I'm on my way, Doc.
Damn, a lot of dudes.
You know this beast.
Oh, shit.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time.
They're learning.
Damn. God, I'm poisoned. this go.
I'm MJ! Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
They even brought some animals from home!
Jump above! Guys, it's not looking good!
I can feel it!
Please! We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Okay!
Oh, damn.
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
Not as venomous as they say.
Holy shit. Dude.
I can't see.
Fuck. his feet. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Dude, he's dying.
I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
I think I know what's gonna happen here.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. I remember in fifth grade when you...
Symbiote's gonna save his life.
No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, boy. Here we go.
Oh. This is good.
How long did you live?
That gets your boss. Needs better aim.
Oh, shit.
And I feel sorry for him.
This is the Batman voice.
Get down! Watch it! Taking the shot!
Damn, this is, these are like weighty punches too.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. Spider is mine.
Damn, dude.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? It just sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
That's a big-ass knife, dude. Jesus. This is getting good now.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
This game... this is getting good now. So we're gonna call the part here. This is getting really good. I can't wait to see what else is in store. So hopefully you all enjoyed. Hopefully you're doing well. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.